Well, tonight, six doctors are charged with health care fraud and conspiracy. They're accused of prescribing almost $500 million worth of unnecessary opioid pain pills. The arrest coming after the feds raided three medical clinics in Metro Detroit. 7X News reporter Jim Kirstner with the latest on the more than 13 million prescriptions that were written.
Several locations here on Van Dyke were raided and shut down by law enforcement. The pain center building here, the pharmacy right next door, another building under construction, and a fourth building where you can see shut down by law enforcement. According to the federal indictment, this is one of the biggest schemes ever in Michigan history.
Greed, definitely greed.
According to the feds, the head of this alleged scheme is Dr. Rahendra Bathra. Also involved in the alleged conspiracy are five other doctors, Backos, Edu, Lewis, and also Russell and Kuffner. The 56-count indictment alleges they were cheating Medicare, Medicaid, and insurance companies out of close to $500 million. And get this, unlawfully prescribing 13 million doses of opioids and painkillers. Justin Gajewski became addicted to painkillers after injuring his ankle. He says this opioid epidemic is real for millions.
I like to keep all that personal right
sure,
now.
Sure.
But I'm doing my very best, you know, stay alive, struggle, and I mean, get through the struggle and not give up.
The federal case is also going after the assets of the clinics to permanently shut them down. The feds say this scheme started in 2013. People who live here call this neighborhood drug dealers wearing lab coats.
They should throw them in jail for life. I'm a vet, and, you know, I see guys that have come back and they get hooked.
The feds are making these kinds of cases a priority because there is an opioid epidemic in the United States. In Warren, Jim Kirstner, 7 Action News.